So your film, the Facebook film, I enjoyed it so much. I laughed, and I loved the issues that were gently brought to the surface as well. Very important issues. Did you enjoy making the film? Because I believe it wasn't the film that was originally intended to be made, and you received the script in a very, very short space of time.
Actually, for me, it was a really good experience for me because I loved the film, I loved the idea. I know how social media really affected everybody, especially in the Middle East, how it changed a lot of countries, how it changed a lot of regimes. And I know how influential it is on society. Mohi and I, the producer and director of the film, he's a friend of mine. We had two couple projects. We were supposed to start it first, but he brought this up. And I really kind of liked the idea. But I took it, it wasn't fast for me. I mean, I took that film maybe like 3 or 4 months before we started shooting. I selected the other actress to be with us in the film, like maybe like 3 or 4 days before we started. That's exactly what happened. But Facebook Romance, it's a really good step for me. I love it. It's such a great honor for me to be here in Monaco International Film Festival and the Angel Film Award, and meeting with these such wonderful people and you, and having this lovely interview here in Monaco. And I love you here.
Well, we've certainly enjoyed having you here, and thank you for talking to us this evening. Good luck.
Thank
Lots
you.
Of luck.
Thank you.
And the best male actor.
Thank you.
Was it?
Well, if you want to.
Mohamed Karim.
Congratulations.
Wow. Thank you so much. My hands are shaking right now, sorry. But it's a really big surprise for me. Thank you really for everybody that took that decision for the jury. Thank you so much for that. Thank you. Thank you, Rosanna. Yeah, please do that. And Mohi, I wouldn't have done it without you, man. Luba, seriously, I wouldn't have done it without you. Such a pleasure to be your friend, and I don't know what to say in this moment, but thank you so much for this award. And again, anything that I take in my career, the only one that really deserves to give him this is my dad, Dr. Karim, my dad. And again, I dedicate this Best Male Actor prize for my country, Egypt, and for all the murderers that passed away for the 25th of January, Egyptian Revolution, and for all the Arab Spring. Thank you so much. Thank you.